Enneagram, and I'm here with the Energy Ball, and here's how I think it works. So when you touch your two fingers to the side on these metal plates, it illuminates to make the sound. But I think how it works is there's a magnet inside, and then when you touch those two fingers, it warms up that magnet and then touches to the battery, and that ignites the battery. So in that battery, it illuminates the light and makes the sound. I'm Graham, and this is how I feel about this energy.